He broke his own finger with his shadow? The pain it caused must have broken the genjutsu. This whole time he kept pretending to be trapped by the jutsu.
I already told you this. The first attack's always a fake. It's basic strategy. The second move wins the match.